Hi, assalamualaikum. My name is Nurul Isa as a CEO from Mixed Veggie Noodles. So, Mixed Veggie Noodles are noodles made from vegetable as a natural flavoring and coloring. It is a nutritious dish for health and easy to cook. It's come with a wide variety of vegetables, including carrots, spinach, pumpkins, and beetroots. So this is our BMC for mixed veggie noodle for all customer segments. We target to parents with children who problem to eat vegetable because this mixed veggie noodle already contains nutrients from vegetable. Second, carry women, which is they prefer something healthy food and easier to cook. Third, vegetarian people, and lastly is student.
Hello, my name is Shafika. I ask manager. I want to explain value proposition. First, natural food coloring. Second, contains vegetable nutrients. Third, Ziploc packaging. Next, free MSG, and last, user friendly. It use original vegetables and does not contain MSG.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Balkis. I am a founder of Mixed Veggie Noodle Products. Okay, next is channel. Sales can be made through online social media such as Instagram, TikTok, Facebook and WhatsApp. For online customer can get our product in grocery market or any food event. In addition, also customer always promote our product by word of mouth to their fellow friends who have the same problem. For customer relationship, we give free COD, discount card and free gift to every customer who buy our product. For example, for free gift, we give toys to their children.
Next, I want to present revenue stream. First, product sale. Second, commission. Third, promotion. And last, reservation. All from online or offline, also making event booking. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum. Nama saya Siti Masa Binti Azmi. My position is supervisor. Bahagian seterusnya adalah key resources, financial, internet dan fizikal. In partnership, bagi meningkatkan hasil perniagaan. Sisi kewangan, kami menggunakan modal bagi menghasilkan produk yang berkualiti untuk intelek. Dari produk kami mempunyai pattern dan brand dengan kami keluarkan mengikut karakteristik. Dan fizikal adalah melalui premis, semua bahan mentah dan alat memasak bagi memudahkan penghasilan dan jualan produk di kedai kami.
Hi, my name is Fatin. I responsible for the marketing sales.
Okay, marketing kami ialah menyusahkan kami punya perniagaan dan juga kami akan promotekan barang kami kepada semua platform di media ataupun gram chat. And the front of the product, kami akan menghantikan produk kami di kedai kami dan juga kami akan share the product to the customer. Okay, so our key partner is Wajib NT, Mardi, Mass Media, Sampai, and Maybank. Okay, DNT ialah memudahkan penghantaran produk terus kepada tangan pelanggan dan Maybank ialah memudahkan kami menguruskan hal kewangan dan Sampai pula ialah membekalkan bahan-bahan mentah untuk menghantikan produk kami.
Bahagian akhir sekali adalah cost structure, iaitu produk, servis dan cost overhead. Untuk produk, kami menggunakan bahan mentah yang berkualiti dan packaging yang bersesuaian bagi produk yang kami hasilkan. Cost untuk membayar gaji kepada staff dan petrol bagi menghantar produk. Akhir sekali cost overhead, iaitu kedai runcit dan bayar ansuran kenderaan.
My name is Shufiha Aini Binti Syarulah. In conclusion is, Mixed Veggie Noodle also prove that with a small capital without any loans provide, a business can be created with determination and knowledge. In addition, the relationship between Mixed Veggie Noodles and customer is also important to ensure the survival of the company. Finally, the BMC transfer has been proven to provide beneficial results.